So I took them down and see what's zooming into it. That's what it looks like. Wow. It might too take me away off that lovely planet up there. Jupiter is after going dark. Yes. Turn off the lights, it's checking me out. Sadly, there's a wave of chemicals coming over now. Back on again. They must have me checked out, I'm harmless. Just a harmless being. Interesting living day today. But sadly, as I say, there's a cloud of chemicals coming across there now. I'll be in another while. By them lunatics. Why do they interfere with such beauty? Greed. Greed is a terrible thing. It goes, it's amazing, and the speed it can accelerate when it likes. Amazing. I see the wave of chemicals there. How can they be seen through the night of the light of day? Moon. Mr. Bin Man working late at night. Good time. Traffic quiet. Good way to operate. 1 o'clock in the morning. Checking me out again. Oh. So, that's it. You can see that chemical there, if you can be seen. Nasty looking. Coming over, just floating across. So that's the sky, fantastic to be able to see. Fabulous. Where that changes colour, bops around there, magic. Everything is alive. Everything. Jupiter seeing the whole of the moon. Magic. There you go. The amazement of our sky. You see the chemtrails there. No, can you have you seen? The dirty line of chemical there. How many miles away is it from the moon? It's like four feet from here. Whoever can make that up for me, whatever mathematician. Yep, about 4 feet. And I'm on the planet and the moon is where it is. I multiply that by naught and the answer should appear. There's the chemicals there now floating down there. Nasty looking. I don't know if it can be seen, but there's the beauty of the night. Yeah. Beauty of the night. Beauty of the night, and I would say, good night. What an exciting night for me. Hope you enjoy.